so a little bit easier to catch in the halter. I want to make sure that I'm using two hands when I approach her, because in order to halter, I'm going to need two hands. So one of the most important parts of our daily work is to just get our hands on her. So on both sides, making sure that she can let me come up with two hands to touch her. Just ask her to stay with me if she leaves. She likes her shoulders rubbed, so intermittent shoulder rubs help this process. Getting under her chin and these blind spots, getting over her mane, even touching her ear. Just getting in and out, in and out. A little less happy about it coming from the backside, okay with it going that way. So just checking out all these little spots that you might bump her with your hand while you're haltering. Stay here for a second. There we go. Put our muzzle. Someday we're gonna have to worm her. I know that we can lower her muzzle. Anything that allows her to give a little bit, to bring in her head farther down. With our haltering, we would like her to have her head down. She says, I don't know about pressure up there. There, a little release feel. Yeah, good girl. So come up here, that's good. And I find that rocking a little bit helps break the brace up, so you're not having a constant push on the, and that's really, it's only the weight of my hand and my arm that's having her release to that pressure. She's very sensitive to it, so it didn't take much. She's got a little worried eye, so I'm gonna make sure I watch that. She sees underneath, she's worried about when I do that, so. Good. Okay, so the next thing that I do is I want her to be able to have me approach her. Because right now it's hard to approach her and put the halter on. Space on the other side of her that she can go into. Good. Just having her do a little situation here. There you go. I've been doing this with a flag, so she's had a little help that way. Now it's just me. Yeah. She's free to move that way. Upset by what's happening in life. She says, this is actually the position I like the most. Offer, in your direction. There you go.